Oh, it's because of Boynton Yang. Because Boynton. No, because it's the ripple effect, because his David B boss room and winners. So boss room is on. Yeah, that was an upset because this dude was unseated.
Because his tag is Boynton thing.
Oh yeah, please go DM. God, you had one job. Yeah, this guy didn't register as himself. He registered as Boynton.
No, that is myself. That is that's
not
like
you.
My,
that's not
that
you.
Is me. Yeah.
That's not you.
It is. That's my true form.
So you're Boynton Yah for the rest of the quarter?
Yeah, forced to talk to.
I finally talked to you. You said it. No, dude.
What's up there, bro?
Thank you.
Okay, we see.
Okay, hot settle right here now. Okay.
Hey, question mark.
I don't think, man.
Don't think that's a tag, but that's okay.
Everyone knows.
Yeah.
Everyone knows KY.
True. This matchup is pretty bad for Lucina, to be honest. Diddy already beats all the swords as is.
Banana is the biggest sword, if you think about it.
But it does seem he's kind of struggling to pick the kill right now. 180, just about, for KY.
There you go.
Nice back there. Ooh, I really like that. He threw the banana back. Kind of forced KY to approach just to kind of test the banana if he wanted to grab it and just went for monkey flip instead.
That move is oppression.
Great. It's like a sequel.
He broke the stream.
You like tripped, right?
That's pretty based. It happens with the best of us, you know?
So we kind of see, yeah, KY just has such a hard time, like, getting any meaningful hits on, Diddy. All the hits are strays that are, like, fairs or F-tilts or down tilts, but they're not really getting anything.
Yeah, meanwhile, not just getting all the hits.
Yeah.
Really letting that snowball. Seems like he knows exactly when KY is gonna swing any time. He's just ready for it.
Here's my thumb. Oh, that's about stage though. Monkey flip unreactable. Plus two frame with it. Ooh!
Let's go for something.
Ooh, picks up the banana. Don't think anything will happen with it. Let's smash out of shield, frame 6. Does kill.
Diddy Kong wins!
That's 1-0 for Nacho. It just seems really difficult because Diddy's so small and has so much pressure when he's holding the banana. And it's not like Lucina really has. I mean, she has range, but she doesn't have enough range to contest the banana. And I don't think her frame data is like good enough to contest Monkey Flip unless you dash back. But Monkey Flip is just so hard to react to.
Yeah. Seems like KY has to commit to a lot of the landing aerials, and Nacho's just ready for all of them. If not all of them. Very nice on KY's part to, you know, take the banana for himself there.
Oh, here's the jump. Oh, really recognize it. Up these. We've seen this time and time again this set. KY gets onto the ledge and has such a hard time getting past the banana.
It's unfortunate. Yeah.
Getting hit by it.
Yeah.
profile it, or was it just not close enough? I'm not quite sure. Monkey flip back to center. Give him all the space he needs.
Yeah.
Unfortunate drop for KY. Yeah, when we saw that exact situation first stock, and we saw KY try to roll past it, the Macho instead, I think he dash attacked it instead.
First stock of the set.
Him away from him. Really hard to do anything. I'd be missing.
This could hurt.
Say the tag. Okay, I'm on my way.
This guy's so cringe. This guy's cringe. That's up to. That's a funny ass kill screen.
And that is gonna be that.
It's that. Nacho takes a set 2-0. He was just kind of in control the entire time, unfortunately, for Kazuma.